So the final race of the day for me today is the Persian War Novices Hurdle, 2.5 miles. And the top one is Forest Gate Connor against a Golden Key, David Robertson, Trap Shadow, Leon von Rinsburg, Argyle, Fort Jim Murray, Del Lady, Derek Hinton, Delecto, Tam King, Lana Teta, Darren Thompson, Noble Queen, Paul Rhodes, and Without Limitations, Joshua Sutherland. So just 9 then this time for this Novice Hurdle. And away they go. Fire Escape, probably just the first to show, but Noble Queen, this one on the other side, that's Nobel Queen, isn't it, not Noble Queen, just looking up at the corner of the screen there to see the way the name is written, and it's Fire Escape in front, Delecto, that's gone through the second, but the jockey doesn't seem to want to let that one have its head, and he's restraining it, nothing's all that keen to go on, really, it would seem, and Fire Escape is, I think, in the lead on Sufferance rather than Desire as they take the second. Trap Shadow is now a little bit closer, but the pace is somewhat pedestrian, and Fire Escape skips over number three in the lead, with Trap Shadow in the blue jacket second, then Golden Key for David Robertson is third, then Del Lady in the pink jacket for Derek Hinton, then Nobel Queen for Paul Rhodes, with Delecto for Tam King after that one as they take the fourth. Tam King, who's come into the league all guns blazing in both codes. Argyle Fort for Jim Murray's next, then Lanaletta for Darren Thompson, whose horse was pretty impressive in the last race, and Without Limitations for Joshua Sutherland at the back. He's been complaining that his jumpers are not doing as well as they should be. Still doing a lot better than most people, so not all that bad, but he did have a particularly good season last year, so set the bar high, my standards are high, and expect to see your horses out the back not doing very well, so. It's Fire Escape in front. Del Lady is second. Golden Key is third. Lan Oteta is fourth. Then Golden Key and Delecto. Nobel Queen after that. And Trap Shadow. Back to our Argyle Fort and Without Limitations as they come down to number five. And they're all safely over that one as well. Pace probably a little bit hotter now than it was early on. Still not blistering, and Fire Escape is the leader. Del Lady in second. Lana Teta on the outside. And then Golden Key, the yellow cap on the rail. And behind that one is Nobel Queen, with the grey Delecto and Trap Shadow between the two, and jumping up on the inside there Without Limitations. Even up a few lengths with a good jump at that hurdle. Argyle Fort. Still just the back marker. They come down to seven. Over that one they all go. Fire Escape still in front. Two lengths to the good. Del Lady second. Lana Teta third. Golden Key fourth. And Nobel Queen. Argyle fourth. Still just the back marker. It's probably only 8 lengths first to last at this stage. And Fire Escape leads by a couple. Lana Teta on the outside, Golden Key on the inside. Between them, Nobel Queen, Golden Without Limitations, and Del Lady is next. But the field begin to bunch now. Pretty tightly packed. It's more like a mile race, isn't it, or a 7 furlong sprint with field formation at this stage. And Without Limitations is coming up around the outside of Fire Escape, who's been in the lead all the way. Shadow has just dropped to the back, and Fire Escape it is then over the eighth. Over that one they go, and Fire Escape still in front. Here comes Nobel Queen, but again, as soon as it gets close to the lead, the jockey just pulls it back. Nothing seems to want to commit for home first. They've still got 3 flights to take, and now Nobel Queen, the jockey says go. And they come down to the third last, and Nobel Queen skips over it nicely. Argyle Fort's come through in a second, then Fire Escape and Delecto. After that one, Without Limitations, suddenly the pace is on. This is the second last, and Nobel Queen's over it in front of it. Here comes Argyle Fort on the inside. Argyle Fort's got the rail. Nobel Queen being strongly driven up the centre of the track. They've got one more flight to take. And it's Nobel Queen. Nobel Queen in the pale jacket on the far side. Argyle Fort on the near side. It's between these two. It's a head bobber again as they come into the final furlong. Nobel Queen. Argyle Fort difficult to split them. The angle's going to be deceptive again. But now Argyle Fort just begins to assert. Nobel Queen's got nothing left. And Argyle Fort is going to take this one. Nobel Fort takes it. Second is Nobel Queen. Then comes it without limitations. And Forest Gap's look on to be fourth. How Delecto may have been the last one to finish, but it's a win for Argyle Fort and Jim Murray. Nobel Queen for Paul Rhodes second, without limitations Joshua Sutton was third, Forest Gate the long time leader for Carla Agante fourth, and Delecto wasn't last, he was fifth for Tam King. That's it from me today, and Stu's going to take you through the rest of the day's card.